Welcome student on target of e-study channel. In this lecture, I will complete top 20 MCQ questions and explanation on wave shaping circuit. This is the first series. The first question is, in linear wave shaping circuit, dash dash component is not used. First option, resistor. Second, diode. Third, capacitor. And fourth one is inductor. We know that the classification of wave shaping circuit. There are two types, linear wave shaping circuit and another is non-linear wave shaping circuit. Again, linear wave shaping circuit is classified into integrator and differentiator. And non-linear wave shaping circuit are classified into clipper and clamper. In linear wave shaping circuit, there only linear components are used in integrator and differentiator. And in non-linear wave shaping circuit, there linear as well as non-linear components are used. So, in linear wave shaping circuit, only linear components are used and those components which obeys Ohm's law. This is called linear components. Resistor, capacitor, inductor are the linear component and these are used in linear wave shaping circuit. Only diode are not used because this is non-linear component. So, the correct option is diode. The next question, wave shaping circuit are commonly used in. First, digital computer. Second, TV receiver. Third, FM receiver. And last one is all of the above. Wave shaping circuit is used in communication. In digital computer, in TV receiver, in FM receiver. So, the correct option is D, all of the above. The next question, clamper circuit is A. First option, predetermined AC level is added to the output voltage. Second, predetermined DC level is added to the output voltage. Third, predetermined DC level is removed to the output voltage. And third is predetermined AC level is removed to the output voltage. This is the wave diagram of clamper circuit. Also, from clamper circuit, there is additional fixed DC voltage is added to the input signal. And this is indicated in Vout diagram. Vin is the input signal and some DC volt is added in this input signal. So, the output is clamped at a certain DC level. So, the correct option is predetermined DC level is added to the output voltage. So, the correct option is B. The next question, positive clipper circuit is, first, the remove negative part of the input signal. Second, the remove positive part of the input signal. Third, both A and B. And last one is none of the above. In positive clipper, only positive cycle is clipped or removed. So, the correct option is B, the remove positive part of the input signal. The next question, clamper is also called A. First option, DC inserter. Second, AC inserter. Third, DC remover. And last is AC remover. We know that in clamper circuit, there is a fixed DC voltage is added on an input signal. So, adding means inserter. So, the correct option is DC inserter. Clamper is also called a DC inserter. The next question, which circuit are used to remove positive and negative part of the input waveform? There are two circuits. First, positive clipper, and second one is negative clipper. In positive clipper, when we apply input signal on positive clipper circuit, then during positive half cycle, the diode is reverse bias. So it like open circuit. So output is zero. And during negative half cycle, this diode is conduct and we appear negative wave at the output. Similarly, negative clipper works like this. There positive cycle are appear at the output and negative cycle are clip or remove. So the correct option is clipper. The next question, the expression for the integrator frequency is, and the correct option is 1 divided by RC. This is standard frequency formula for an integrator. Second, the expression for the differentiator time constant is, and the correct option is RC. Tau is equal to RC. This is a time constant and this is the standard formula for differentiator time constant. The next question. If the input to a differentiator circuit is a square wave, then the output will be dash dash wave. And the correct option is spike. When we apply square wave, then during constant voltage, the derivatives of constant voltage is zero. So when we apply square wave, then we appear spike at the output. In spike wave, there are only negative and positive pulses. The next question, dash dash is a low pass filter. This is a circuit of low pass filter. This circuit only pass lower frequency. This circuit is like to similar to the integrator circuit. So the correct option is integrator. The next question, the average output voltage of positive clipper circuit will always be this circuit diagram. This is a positive clipper, clips only positive half cycle. So at the output, negative cycle are appear. So the correct option is B, negative. The next question, a clipper circuit consists of, and we know that clipper is a linear wave shaping circuit. So only linear components are used. So the B option is correct, resistor and capacitor. The next question, a circuit produces narrow positive and negative pulse from rectangular wave input. And the correct option is differentiator. When we apply square or rectangular wave on differentiator circuit, then at the output spike or narrow positive and negative pulse are appear. So the correct option is differentiator. The next question, if the input of a differentiating circuit is a triangular wave, then the output wave will be, and the correct option is square wave. The next question, a triangular waveform can be generated by, first, differentiating a square waveform. Second, integrating a square waveform. Third, differentiating a sinusoidal waveform. And last one is integrating a sinusoidal waveform. And the correct option is B. When we apply square wave on integrator circuit, then the output is triangular waveform. So the correct option is B. The next question, the criteria for a good differentiating circuit is that its time constant tau is equal to RC should be. And in the differentiating circuit, this time constant is much smaller than the period of the input waveform. So the correct option is C. The next question, the criteria for a good integrating circuit is that its time constant tau is equal to RC should be, and this time constant relation is opposite to the differentiating circuit, and in integrating circuit this time constant is larger than the period of the input waveform. So the correct option is B. The next question, the main function of clipping circuit is to, first option, remove a certain portion of the input signal above or below a certain level. Second, restore DC level to the signal. Third, suppress amplitude variation in the input signal voltage. And last, both A and C. Second option is wrong, because restore DC level to the signal, this is the function of clamper. So the correct option is D, both A and C. In clipping circuit, remove above or below wave and suppress amplitude. So the correct option is A and C. The next question, the clamper circuit is used to, and the correct option is introduce a DC level to AC signal. Please like and subscribe and press bell icon for notification of upcoming video lecture.